Let's get going. We're on all the lists, starting the day at 1844. I'll change that text because we did make money. Very nice. So there's four 10 and L's, two of the 20 and L 6 max. There's a few 10 and L 6 max. I don't know if I'm going to fuck with that. And three 50 and L's. So we're looking for 2, 2, and 4. Looks pretty good. Stream looks right. Things seem to be working well. I'm just going to try to put in a few of these sessions today. And hopefully we have no internet issues like we did yesterday. Still ended up being a positive day, but it was just very frustrating. Channel, all looks good. All right. Another 15-0. Oh, and it looks like a good seat. Yeah, looks right about perfect. 20 and L. Hey, next to Beatrix. How you doing, buddy? Gonna be a little off center, but I think that's fine. We got our 20 and L. I think is it okay off center? I mean, it'll be behind the thing here if I pull it over, so maybe we just leave it like this. Whatever. It's my stream. I can do what I want. Oh god damn it, I want to change the fucking title. There we go. Just let that go. What is today, Monday? Done. And I'm going to resize these as we get more tables, because I think I want like 7 on stream. So we're going to make the 10 and L smaller as they come in. Does that look good? Monster Monday. Da, 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 da. Yep, looks good. Zaru for you. All right, B. full pot. Raising. Don't love it, but I'm not going to fold. This player may jam. That would suck because we'd have to fold if this player rejams. But if he folds, we're just going to call. Or if he calls, we're just going to call as well. All right, you got it. Kings and aces. Good for you. I bet small. Beatrix calls. He can definitely have some draws. Having nine in my hand is not great. I'm going to check the turn. Kind of sucks because that ace should be good for me, not him. He can have some two pair combos. I'm just kind of not really sure. I think he checks back some eights, like 8-9, 8-10. Yeah, he doesn't bluff there. He doesn't know that one. We got another 50-0. I'm going to take it. I just kind of want it. So that's how that works. So we got 350 and L's, a 20 and L, and a 10 and L so far. Fold, raise. Hey, sevens all over the place. Same sevens. Yeah, this table's kind of shit. I'm just going to let it go. We have this one. We don't want that one. I'm just going to go ahead and bet. Hey, thanks to boss.
Hello there.
Much appreciated. Protecting that seven is no big deal. Or those sevens. There's only one over card on board. We can easily bet. Check, 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 check. Old ace king. There's two more six max that are going strong, so hopefully we can get on those. I'm on all the 50s. There's like four more